Alrighty, folks, and welcome back to the only channel where I can frickin' go on Wikipedia and do a bunch of random searches. And y'all actually enjoy it. Okay, so we're trying to get from basketball to ancient Rome. I tried from sushi to space exploration. I got 13 moves. I'm not that good at this, so let's try this again. Let's see if we can find something. Let's see if we can find the countries. There's Italy. The Italy men's national basketball team. No! Nope. Puerto Rico. No, that's one move. Alright, we're not gonna count that because there's no... No. Never mind. Okay, that's three moves. So we got three moves right now. Come on, we got this. Post-Civil War era. Jewish, Irish, German, Midwest, French Canadians, Quebec, New England, Great Migration, left the rural South, purchased from Russia, the Compromise of 1807, white supremacists took the Redeemers. The Space Race, Great Society. I don't know. I don't know, man. I don't know if I think we'll do it, but like, we're not getting this in under five moves. I thought we were gonna get this shit in under five moves, but okay. I opened it to find her staring in my face. The feel of mortal stalking still reverberates. Gulf of Mexico to hurricanes. Will's tornado alleys. Tornado alley. Just in case. Five unincorporated territories. National government. Anti-federalists, two-party system. And I can't look up anything about this. So, oh shit. Has a special relationship with the United Kingdom and strong ties with Canada, Australia, New Zealand, Italy. Found it. And now, it's smooth sailing from here. I'm pretty sure that's 5 or 6 moves. The Kingdom of Italy. No. Entered Rome. But I don't want to click on that if I can find ancient Rome first. To be here. Me is you. So high on misery. Can't you see? Dude, this is so much fun. Actually, like, I genuinely enjoy this. I remember Miss Lukachikova. She's an amazing teacher at the academy. She showed me this. And, like, she showed me this game, and I never knew about this, but I enjoy it. I enjoyed it so much, so I just started playing it on my own, writing about Wikipedia pages that I knew existed and stuff like that. Naples, overpopulation in the south, Kingdom of Naples, Kingdom of the Two Sicilies. My family is from Sicily. My family's Sicilian, so, you know. We're really good at what we do. Yeah. Fascist Italy. Definitely not a good idea if I'm looking to get into... if I'm looking to get to ancient Rome. Colonialism. Okay. Reach me, but you just can't know me so long. I think Italy's going to have less to do with Rome than Rome. I might need to go... Yeah, I need to go back up to Rome. Fucking mind. Declared war on Austria, entered Rome. The capture of Rome. I think this is 6 or 7 moves. I'm gonna say 6. Okay. 6 moves in. If you guys ever hear me mute my mic, it's because I'm moving around a lot. I don't wanna, like... Seven moves. We're gonna go with the Roman Republic. Popes. 8 moves. 9. We should find it. 10. This should be it, because I know Jesus had beef with ancient Rome. The voices in my head keep on telling me. Ancient Rome. Ancient Rome. We can find ancient Rome. From here. Unless this is way more focused on Jesus than I thought. Because if it is, that's good. But this sucks for me right now. We're at 9 moves, I believe. I should go for the Last Supper. That's 10. Ancient Rome, come on. This sucks. Time and place. Should be somewhere near ancient Rome. Catholic Church. We need to turn around and try to find the Catholic Church. That's 11. What? Fifteen moves. Fucking 15 moves. Oh my gosh. Oh, that sucks. And now I'm gonna ask Chat GPT. How fast could I have done that? To reach ancient Rome from basketball quickly, you might click on links like sports, then history of sports, and there navigate to ancient Rome. It took 15 moves for me. I feel defeated. I hate that so much. Alright, y'all. You know what? That was a good one. We're gonna try and we're gonna go do something fast. We're gonna try and get one in 3 moves. All right, y'all. That's gonna be it. See ya.